Alright, today I'll be doing a playthrough of Company of Heroes 2 on Expert. A lot of people have trouble with this. Personally, I think it's pretty easy. All you have to do is choose the right commander. Today I'll be going with the Guard Rifle Combined Arms Tactics. This guy is pretty awesome. It's not this guy, it's just the Guard's Rifle Infantry. They are cracked. We'll fight the Wehrmacht. Sounds fine. I do have these bulletins here that are pretty good, though, so gotta keep in mind I have to use the anti-tank guns. Usually I don't. I rely completely on the Guard's infantry. But, I'll just keep that in mind. But yeah, definitely Expert. Let's choose a map here. Go with... Apologies, something needed a beating. We'll go with this map. Oh, don't worry. I'll be showing my feet later. As you saw, I had no mods on. I'm not cheating at all. And we'll begin. You want to start off with taking as many points as possible. There we go. So to take as many points as possible, you need as much infantry as possible. Usually I would stack combat engineers, but recently that hasn't been working out too well. So I'm just going to stack some conscripts instead. Definitely try to take these harder to crack points first. I don't think I've ever played on this map now that I look at it. So this will be interesting. Now this is against Expert AI, and in case you didn't know, Expert AI gets double your resources. Their AI isn't any better than normal, it's just they, they really screw you over with numbers. Alright, we have three conscripts now, we should probably be taking some encounters. I'll send you there, and let's try to find some of their troops. Oh, here we go. I don't see anybody. Let's try to take some more points then. Oh, here we go. Encounter. You really want to try to minimize your losses here, but at the same time, you have to be taking those early on encounters. Oh, Yeah, they're gone. Oh, that's a dumb move on their part. Oh, gotta be careful not to take that one. They probably have a machine gun out there. Alright. Probably going to go straight for this point here. For now I'm going to save up manpower so I can spam out some guards rifle infantry when the time comes. I will need this though. Oh, and a counter. With a flamethrower, gotta be careful here. Well, they were trying to take this point from us. I'm not gonna let that happen. Come on, kill that guy. Come on. Damn. Oh, close, close. Oh, those are strong infantry units. We need even more manpower over here. Oh, they're retreating. That's odd. Okay. They will be back, but it's gonna take them a second. Here we go. As I said, they are back. Looks like we'll be able to take that point, though. Ah, damn. Close, close. Nice.
Now you can use molotovs to burn out bastards.
I imagine they're using that unit to, yeah, take this point. Oh, damn, they already have a machine gun there. They weren't expecting this. Yeah, there we go. Alright, gun them down, gun them down. Look. Damn, they're gonna get away. That's unfortunate. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and get one of these out. Oh, here we go. Alright, nice. We got our guards rifle infantry coming out. Overall, this is going pretty well so far. We've maintained our side of the map. And make sure to maintain. Wow, that defense buff for running away is really strong. Oh damn, I forgot about that. Not to worry, not to worry. We're about to deal with it. I figured one of you would be over here. We're gonna go ahead and take the hits, yeah, give them the retreat. Come over here and take this point. I am gonna get these units to full health though. Send you over to take that point. There we go. Very smooth so far. the Germans are one of the easiest to 1v1. I don't recommend 1v1 in the Soviets, though. They can just pull up with meat grinders and flamethrower tanks and just destroy infantry right at the beginning of the game. Oh, it looks like they have a tank coming up. Okay, yeah. It's just a half track, that's cool. We can deal with that pretty easily. Nice. Let's go ahead and get another one of these guys out. Let me go ahead and send these guys back. Looks like that's handled. I mean, in 8 minutes, we have the majority of the map. And I'm not walking up to these 3 points just because they're probably machine gun nests that I do not want to encounter right now. Kill that guy. Nicely done.
We are losing territory.
Oh, hello. Nice to meet you. Go ahead and send him back. No need to risk him. Definitely going to watch out for grenades from these guys. Go ahead and kind of collapse on them here. Yeah, they're running. As they should. Oh, shit. Make sure that these guys don't get set. Easy. If we can take that out, that would be great. Come on. Okay, good. Now, I don't want it, but I also don't want them to have it, so I'm going to destroy it with those guys.
The enemy is encroaching on our territory.
That's sweet. Pretty solid so far. I'm very happy. Yeah, that guy might be a problem. MG4. We'll make him not so much of a problem. Look at him, cowering. Pull this guy back. Try to get another building out. Looks like they took that point. I didn't notice that. Okay, nice. Gotta finish destroying this. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and pull you guys back. Get healed up. Save a little manpower. I'll probably save with these guys. I need my units to be in good fighting condition. I don't want them getting shredded too fast. Oh, that's nice. If I can steal that, that might be huge. Let's see what we can do. What kind of buildings can we get? Actually, I'm going to save up for the big building. Leave them there for a bit. I should have enough for it. I have to have this first. I forgot about that. That was a close one. Kinda had to retreat out of there, or else I would have lost that unit. Go ahead and retreat you. Things are going very smoothly. Just gotta make sure to reclaim that fuel point up there. I don't want them getting too much fuel or they're gonna start spamming tanks out.
Supplies.
is going very, very, very well. Surprisingly well, actually. This map is very favorable for me. There's a lot of cover I can use. And the AI just, for some reason, doesn't like using cover. I like going into buildings, but I don't like using cover. Oh, here we go. Go ahead and kill that guy. That's unfortunate. Well, that tank is very damaged, though. That's good. I'm gonna go ahead and defend right here. Get these guys to pull up. That was a little hiccup. I didn't expect that bunker to be there. I wasn't paying too much attention. It's all on me. I'll make sure to secure that point real quick. Definitely gonna save over the KV-1. Probably just rush their point real quick. I think I'll be able to do it. As long as I'm smart about it, one tank should be enough. There we go. Come on. God damn it. Come on, you're better than them. Really? That's unfortunate. Kill that guy. Alright, get this crew out here. Nicely done. I'm gonna go pull these guys out since we have another crew coming in. They need to heal up. This tank, basically gone. Same with this infantry unit.
We are losing territory.
Maybe we can sneak one in. That engineer unit is now pretty much useless now that I have all my buildings. He's getting a bit too cocky. Man, what an idiot.
Our territory is falling into enemy hands.
You stay on him. You go back. Nicely done.
We have an isolated sector.
There we go. Not for long. Easily done. Come on, finish that already. Come on. That should do it. That's not good. This is getting pretty intense. I'm going to go ahead and get my tank out here now.
We are losing supplies to the enemy.
I'm well aware. We did manage to sneak this point, though. That's pretty huge. Even though we don't have control over it because our supply line has been cut. Definitely go for this one. Manpower. Okay. Going to mount an offense on this side now with my tank. They're kind of just letting me take these points now. That's very kind of them. God damn it. I'll probably get a captain there, but I want to make sure I save as much manpower as possible right now, since I'm not generating very much. I desperately need it. I don't need you, however. So go ahead and rush into their back line. Actually, all of you, come on, let's go. Very odd. That's not good for my tank. Let's go ahead and deal with you. Nicely done. Okay, rush this point now. Keep this guy in the back line for now. Just taking points. Expert AI is no joke. Nice. Definitely gonna get another tank out here as soon as I can. Earlier, this was looking like a sub 20 run, but unfortunately, it had a couple hiccups. Okay. Now we can finally make a move on this point. Beautifully executed. Good job, guys. For some reason, I thought my conscripts had the ability to repair tanks, but that's not with this commander. So I probably could have used that combat engineer I got rid of earlier. All's good, though. We're about to win. Ooh. Not good. Fortunately, it didn't land a hit.
The enemy is taking what we have secured.
Just gonna deal with them when they come in. Go over here and take care of these guys. Get another tank in. interesting. As you saw at the end there, it's basically all hands on deck, just to rush them. I didn't care about losses, I knew I had enough tanks to deal with them. Probably could have saved those two tanks, but because I didn't have any combat engineers up, I decided not to. We won. Cool. No. it's whatever. Sorry about the lack of commentary towards the end, I was focusing. But, looks like we won. It was a sub 30, which is not impressive at all, but we won, didn't get overwhelmed, which is in itself pretty impressive. If you've watched up until now, I'm terribly sorry for what you had to endure, but thanks for watching nonetheless.